Some walk by night. Some fly by day. Something is sweeter, 'cause we met on the way. 'Cause we met on the way.
Thought I heard you kids out here. Hi, sweet cakes. This your business dinner? Hi, I'm Papa Bear. Come on in and have some Tang. Just made some fresh.
Is he yours?
Mine? Him? Sure! How's my sweetie, weenie?
Going to take a rain check on that Tang, Maddie. Nice to have met you, Mr.
Papa Bear. I'm Papa Bear, she's sweet cakes.
Of course. Dinner was an experience.
You're standing in my doorway.
You don't have to thank me now.
Thank you for breaking into my house, rifling through my things.
Can you swim?
Isn't the relevant question, can you fly?
You have to learn to be more positive.
I'm positive I can't do that. I'm positive we're gonna die.
Could be worse. Could be no pool. Could be a pool with no water.
You're right. We should be dancing in the streets. We're gonna get to take a swim before we die.
Get undressed.
Isn't it usually a blindfold and a cigarette?
Maddie, you're gonna want as little on you as possible when you hit the water. Now get undressed.
I don't want to die in my underwear.
I'm sorry. I didn't know this was gonna happen. If I had known, we could have shopped. Now get undressed. Having fun yet?
Piece of cake.
They're getting away.
Just for the future, wet becomes you.
Great.
All right, come in.
I can do anything if you'll just give me a chance.
Unbutton that.
Excuse me?
Unbutton that button. People with an attitude do a little advertising. One more. There you are.
There I am, all right.
Shake your do.
Shake my what?
Your hair. Shake your do. Girls with an attitude don't have a do like that. Nuns and librarians don't have a do like that. You want to have an attitude? You gotta shake it.
Do you have any idea how much this do cost?
Shake it.
I'm gonna tell Mr. Bruce that you made me do this.
Makes all the difference in the world.
All right, Henry Higgins, can we go in now?
Not quite.
Now what are you doing?
Don't worry, this will only hurt a second. Not a bad attitude at all. All right, now let me see you move.
Move?
Walk, you know, one foot in front of the other.
I can't wait till we have to go to a society party. Will you be in trouble?
Let's put a little motion in the ocean, kid. There she was, just walking down the street, singing do what did it did it dum did it do. That's what you say. You're gonna blow it for Miss Congeniality. She looked good. She looked fine. She looked good. She looked fine. Yeah, she nearly broke my.
I thought we were having a stimulating discussion here. Where are you going?
Addison, we don't belong in business together. We don't think alike. We don't agree on anything.
What are you talking about? We agree on a lot of things. You like meatballs on your spaghetti, right? Me too. How about books? Let's talk about books. Me, I read left to right. How about you? Is that an amazing coincidence or what? All right. You want to get deep? Let's talk about sex. Who'd have guessed? I like sex too. I think it's almost frightening how much we have in common. Come on, we have to hurry. We have to go by the office, pick up your things, and take you home.
You can make that out to Easy Credit Assurance Company. David, I think this deadbeat is dead.
Another old trick. Stick him with a pin.
I will not.
Yank out one of his nose hairs.
Addison!
Rip off all your clothes and see if he reacts. You're right. Bad idea. That would kill me. I'll handle this. Have to make sure nobody's home.
How do we do that?
Two-step process. You wait here.
What are you doing?
Can't be too careful.
Clearly, there's no one at home.
Let's just be sure. Time's a-wasting.
I'm not coming out.
What do you mean you're not coming out? You have to come out. How are we going to get to that banquet if you don't come out?
This is humiliating.
It's not humiliating. Serving food and drink to people is not humiliating. It's an important job, a vital link in nature's food chain.
I'm not talking about that. I'm talking about this.
What about it?
Where's the rest of it?
What are you talking about? I think you look terrific. I think all of you looks terrific. You leave any room in there for tips?
That's it.
Come on! I'm sorry, you're right. But we have no choice. Just remember, you're dressed like that for America. And I, for one, salute you.
Salute you, Addison.
That's good. I like that. Okay, ready? Look waitery.
Who says you can't bring the countries of the world together? Sound our differences in a civilized and orderly way. Wow!
Good.
Good.
You're weird.
This is very meaningful. Humpty Dumpty is calling me crack.
No. You're repressed or obsessed or one of those S words. Every time something comes up that involves men or sex or...
Poinking, is that the word you're looking
see
for?
See what I mean? That's not normal.
I'm supposed to sit here and discuss my mental health with a man who refers to the act of human procreation as boinking?
See what I mean? Right away, you get all stiff and
tense. No, not right away. Not with everybody, not with anybody, just you. You make me stiff and tense.
I make you stiff and tense because I'm the only person in your life.
Oh, my God, they dropped
David,
the bomb.
What are you doing here? Why are you hanging on my door?
Cab driver kept trying to put me in a chair, and I kept sliding out. It's really not that bad up here. I keep waiting for the Cowardly Lion and the Tin Man to come along.
David, you look awful.
Don't you, David, me, you wanton woman.
Wanton what?
Wanton woman. That's what I called you, because that's what you are, a wanton woman. A woman who's wanton. Don't deny it. I know what I'm talking about. I called your house every 15 minutes last night.
You did?
Yes, I did.
That is so sweet.
Get your mitts off me, you Scarlet Pimpernel.
Scarlet what?
I guess I have to bear a lot of the guilt for this. I'm the guy that drove you to it. Working with me, side by side, day in, day out. It's bound to make a weak-willed woman like yourself a little crazy.
David.
We're both mature adults here. I understand the problem, and I'm willing to help solve it.
David.
I mean, we can't very well have you out there on the streets of Los Angeles, filled with all these primal urges, embarrassing yourself and the agency. Now, can we?
David, stop.
No,
stop now
can.
While
Which
there's
is why,
still time.
And I've given this a lot of thought. I will be more than happy to accommodate any urges, passions, or desires you may be filled with and find yourself unable to relieve. You understand the offer I'm making you? I happen to think it's damn nice of me. The trick is not to make a pig of yourself. Think carefully about what you want. Ow!
For the good of the company and the safety of your life, we're going to forget that the last 3 minutes ever happened. Nod yes, if you understand. For your information, I spent last evening with...
With who?
Front page.
Front page.
Just like you promised.
Just like I promised.
Poor Laura Boyd. I wonder what it's like being a woman men die for.
It's not all it's cracked up to be. It's hard to make plans. Dates keep getting sick, kicking off, not showing up. You want to do something tonight? Get something to eat or something, maybe?
Addison, we've been over this before. You know I have to be at home alone in bed by 9:30.
Ah, come on. It's not a school night. There's all kinds of great things going on out there. Can't you hear him?
Hear him?
Sure. Boing, boing, boing. Goodbye, goodie, boing, 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 boing.
Hot date?
I don't know. It depends on what you consider a hot date.
Can this guy eat without you cutting his food up first?
I didn't come here to talk about my private life. I came here to see a friend off and get a lift to the theater.
The theater? Let me guess. This guy got you fifth row center tickets for Cats. He's got an in backstage. After the show, you can go back, scratch the cats between their ears while they cough up fur balls.
Why couldn't you just say, I hope you have a nice time?
I hope you have a nice time.
Thank you.
Whatever curdles your cream. I'm gonna tell you something.
Miracle of miracles.
Come here, give it a test ride.
I'll take your word for it.
Maddie.
David.
You know what your problem is?
I'm sure you'll tell me.
It's just not spontaneous.
You're right. Let's go.
Come here. Come sit by me.
Why?
Because we're here. On a private train. With a nice bed. And carpeting on the walls. And besides, I ask nice. I'd do it for you.
And then we can go?
Then we can leave. There now, see? That didn't hurt a bit, did it?
No.
It must have been really something back then, traveling across the country by train. Listening to the clickety-clack as the train rumbled through the heartland. Every passenger's face, a mystery. Every car, filled with the possibility of intrigue. Danger. Romance.
Do tell.
Incredible meals served on fine linen. Drinks sipped as the train cut through the twilight.
Twilight?
Twilight. Do you feel something?
That's my nail file pressed up against your ribs.
Good golly, it's almost sunrise here on the old Addison Flyer.
Addison?
Wrong button.
Addison, do something.
What?
Do something!
What?
Ah! You did this on purpose.
No, I didn't.
We're moving.
Do we have to? All my friends go to this school.
This train is moving.
Land of Goshen, she's right.
Addison, you better figure out a way to get me off this train.
Oh, lady, I will gladly get you off this train. I will throw you off this train if necessary, but kindly refrain from any physical act that is not of an erotic nature. This is not my fault.
Ha! I was not born yesterday.
It's true. I had lunch with her yesterday. If she'd have been born, I'd have noticed. He was surrounded, and no one was in the clear. He dribbles like mad as he looks for a hole. Suddenly, he sees it. And it's up! And it's good! The fans leap to their feet. Grown men cry, women throw underwear. And even as the president shakes his hand on the White House lawn, he silently promises himself, his mother, and his God that no matter how big he becomes, he's never ever going to change.
Hello.
Hello.
Wow.
My goodness, Mr. Pesto, we're looking a little pale today, aren't we? And who have we here?
I don't know. Just came.
Now, no reason to be shy. Let's see a little confidence, a little charisma, a little Dale Carnegie. Remember, lesson one, imagine your entire audience is completely naked. Boggles the mind, doesn't it?
Feel free to use the car to drive home. I'll have someone pick it up tomorrow.
Miss Hayes, I feel like I'm leaving you with the wrong impression of me.
Mr. Addison, don't think me rude, but I've had a hard day. I woke up this morning to find that all of my money had been stolen from me. I went to visit a business I own and was called a bitch by a person I'd never met before. I went out to dinner and got to watch a man die at my feet. Then I was driven downtown to be questioned by the police. I've had TV cameras, microphones, not to mention the likes of you poked in my face. So please forgive me, but I'd like to go into my own house alone and take about 45 sleeping pills. I hope you understand it's nothing personal. I just hate you.
Ah, Maddie, que sera, sera. What will be. Like it or not, it's you and me, kid.
Bartender, call the lady a cab, will you?
When you just give love and never get love,
I'll call the police from my hotel.
You better let love depart.
You gonna be okay?
Sure.
I know it's so, and yet I know I can't get.
Guess I'll wait for my cab outside.
Wanna dance?
What?
Dance. You know. Dance. You, me, here. Now.
I'm right behind you. Now, don't look back and try and see me. Just know that I'm right in back of you, and yes, I am looking up your dress.